everybody, welcome to the Impressive Channel. Ariana Grande released her new video and new song, No Tears Left to Cry, and I was actually surprised with her latest project. Now, when she was announcing her song, No Tears Left to Cry, I assumed that she was gonna do a tribute to all the victims who lost their lives during her concert in Manchester. But now that I listen to the song, it's actually an uptempo dance song. And I think that Pharrell produced this song. If you don't know, Pharrell is actually producing Ariana Grande's whole album. So Ariana, she might have some bangers on this album. Now I'm more impressed with her video and her new look. Ariana Grande changed up her look. Finally, she's playing with some different hairstyles and different fashions. Also, I loved her new music video. A lot of visuals going on. I believe that Dave Myers actually directed this video, and you could see his creativity all throughout the video. So far, I like Ariana's latest project. I am looking forward to what else she releases. Y'all might be surprised, but I do listen to pop music too. And I like Ariana's music. I liked her last album, and I liked her album before that. So to me, she makes good pop music, and I'm interested to hear more of her music because Pharrell produced it. Also, another one of my favorite artists, Victoria Monet, writes for Ariana Grande. So I know that they're gonna give her a really, really good album. And hopefully her next single is with a hip hop artist. I do love it when Ariana Grande does a hip hop collaboration. So we'll see what happens with that. Anyway, tell me what you all think about this down below. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and share if you care. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.